and squeeze, hold and squeeze. Oh no, we're not doing aerobics and stuff, are we? That's what. Do you have to hold and squeeze?
Get up and do a squeeze.
Hold and squeeze and hold and squeeze.
Isn't it squeeze and hold?
And squat.
And squat and squeeze and hold and pulse and the bar.
What does burnish mean?
Burnish means
to polish.
Polish something, especially there you go. By rubbing.
How clever are you?
No, I'm not. I've heard it somewhere else. Or stuff.
Scott always says to me, I make up words I do when I'm talking, and he'll go, what's that? And he'll go, that's why I love you, because you're just thick.
Keep those wagons rolling, ride.
Make me what a wagon I am.
Really? I've done a wagon with you for ages.
With jamming.
Do they all have jamming?
And chocolate.
I like the jamming ones. But you like the jamming ones, don't you, jamming?
I'm jamming.
Jamming like we're jamming too.
We're jamming.
Sorry. That sounded a bit Tina Turner, didn't it? I'm not Bush, you're a bit.
What? Not Bush, you mean?
Not Bush, is it? What's she say?
City Limits.
Yeah. No, not Bush.
Not Bush. That was the whole good point about Power.
Oh, because it was just so ridiculous.
It was just ridiculous,
the
yeah.
Costumes were ridiculous, weren't they? Especially like the villains.
The Rita Repulsa.
With all like the big. How did they actually do anything with them outfits on? That's just crazy. I bet they were dead heavy as well. Because they must be filled with foam and they like going, oh, and all that. Go, go, Power Rangers! Mighty Muffin Power Rangers!
In the next video, Kirsty will show you how to change a tyre.
No, I told you, I assisted. I assisted him. Thank God my brother was there. Because I would have just been like, are these tools off for what? Bye-bye. I would like to thank everybody for awarding me with this nail polish Oscar. Thanking all my fans. I love you all. I love you all over the world. And thank you to my mother for giving birth to me. Thank you for all my true friends and family. You make my life so amazing. Thank you so much. And just thank you, everybody. And oh, my God, I'm talking shit now. Hey, Siri. Sing me a chicken song.
You wouldn't like it.
Oh, please.
Chick, 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 chicken, lay, lay, lay for me. Yeah. Chick, 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 chicken, oh, I want one for my tea. A little bit over, and go,
should have played the triangle from time. Or the what's it? Not the drums, the
bongos.
No. What are they called though?
Kettle drum.
No, you know, the bum 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 things.
Cowbell.
No, the bum bum bum, they're all different. It's like a Jamaican thing, isn't it? And you could do this on toes. Use exactly the same technique.
I thought you could say on toast.
No, not toast.
I forgot that on toast.
On toes, Adam. You could put it on toast, but I think it'd be a bit crunchy. I don't think it'd be good for the digestive system either. La-di-da-di. Oh, la-di-da-da-da-da-da.
I couldn't see the screen there, what did you do?
I wonder how often them pheasants wander up here.
You what?
I wonder how often them pheasants wander up here.
I thought you said peasants.
Oh, the peasants.
When do the peasants come around here?
Put that in the lab. Hi, everybody. Hi. I've just eaten. Me and Tammy have just eaten Adam's cream egg. He's mostly disappointed. Most disappointed.
Oh, you both ate it, did you?
We had half each.
Yeah.
Shocking. I thought there was half left.
Tommy's got something to tell you.
What?
Tommy's got something to tell you.
I haven't.
She told me, you're flying low without a license.
She's looking down there.